In this video, we'll show you how easy it is to connect a Misterb&b account to Guesty and manage all your listings from one place. A new Misterb&b account is created during the connection process, as it's not possible to connect existing Misterb&b accounts with Guesty. First, go to Integrations and then Distribution. Next, click Misterb&b. Click Generate New Key and Reconfirm in the pop-up. Then, click Copy to Clipboard to copy the generated API token. Now, click the link down below to create a new Misterb&b account. Fill out the account registration form and paste the Guesty API token into this field. Click Complete Your Account. And that's it. All of your Guesty listings will be automatically published to Misterb&b within 48 hours. The listing should now be managed in Guesty. Keep in mind, the number of connected listings does not appear on the Misterb&b thumbnail in Guesty, but you can sign into your Misterb&b account to see the connected listings. If there are listings that you don't want to be available via Misterb&b, you can temporarily hide these listings or delete them in your Misterb&b account. Instructions can be found via the link down below. If you have any questions or feedback, click the question mark widget in the Guesty dashboard to contact us or to view more in our Help Center. Thanks for watching!